takes strength to do something like this. Monster tracks. Looks fresh, but where are the bodies? Another victim. What happened here?
It attacked us. Gods, I don't know what it were. At least 4 spans high. Tell me, the others are...
They're dead.
Avenge them, Witcher. Kill the beast, please. I've nothing to pay you with. But Mikkel, the one who brought us here, his brother's got coin, he'll reward you. Look for him at the inn at the crossroads.
Thank you.
Flesh, digestive juices. Food for its young. Ericus, a venomous one. Eggs'll hatch soon. Gotta destroy them. A shoe bearing Master Clog's mark. All that's left of the body. Putting yourself to the sword, all the better.
Thank you. greetings.
I have bad news. An Eric has killed your brother. If it's any comfort, I avenged him.
Comfort? Of course it's no comfort. And I told Mikkel, why are you so eager to help strangers? Sit your arse down, or there'll be misfortune. Well, what are you still standing there? Can't get your fill of others' misfortune?
No, I prefer porridge and gravy like everybody else. Pay me and I'll go buy some.
I'd have paid you if you brought Mikkel back alive.
Risked my life. Think I deserve something for that.
Here. Now piss off.
Catch his breath!
Piss. Sit your leg. And bollocks.
I'll kill you! You scurvy mutant!
How long are you gonna make me wait?
Thank you.
Rotfiend nest needs to be destroyed.
Fighting your guts out, eh?
Thank you.
piece of power should draw from it.
Halt! Standard Jew, I challenge you!
Boots a bit big, maybe? Careful not to trip.
Halt, I say! I am Rondvid of the Small Marsh, bound by a sacred oath.
Oh, that's rough. My sympathies.
To honor Maid Bilberry, fairest of all maids I know, by dueling 100 knights to the death. Now, draw your sword post-haste, for I've 99 left after you.
Why are you challenging me? Don't recall doing anything to offend the Maid Bilberry.
Well, why? Then swear. Swear! Maid Bilberry's the most loveliest of all.
Thing is, I've never laid eyes on her.
Aha! Ah! I shall wash your scorn away with thy blood fiend! Stand and fight!
Come on!
No, I yield.
Not enough?
Yes, luck stood with you. But the next time we meet...
Go back to Maid Bilberry and apologize for being an ass. Quick, before I change my mind and break your bones.
We shall meet again.
Thank you.
ugly bastard. Damn it.
Baron Schmarin, if I want to plough some peasant lass, I will. Don't give cock about no bat.